My name is Marc Bechard. I'm the director of Raptor Research at Boise State University. I've just returned from a spring break class that I offered through the International Learning Opportunities Program at Boise State University. The class is entitled Critically Endangered Vultures of India, and it focuses on the problem that currently exists in India concerning the near extinction of at least five species of vultures that are endemic to the Indian subcontinent.
We've had students from Boise State University's Raptor class come to Kenya on three occasions and learn about the problems there, about conservation issues that are facing vultures, that are facing other birds of prey, and just get an understanding of what it is and how conservation systems work in a third world country like Kenya, and in a very fast developing country like India as well, to understand the problems associated with tiger reserves, with vultures, with other flora and fauna, how local communities benefit from tourism, and most importantly, for the students to understand the problems and the challenges associated with countries that have extreme levels of poverty and also have just fantastic biodiversity.
We're at Kana Tiger Reserve. We've been searching all morning for a big male tiger. His name is Muna.
We saw tigers, some great sightings of tigers. It was awesome.
Seeing tigers walk across the road, like 15 feet in front of me, that's been pretty hard to top.
It's been a really great experience, and I've gotten to know some of the other students really well. And that's, I think, been one of the greatest things. I think getting to know them and getting to know a lot of the local people has made this trip fantastic.
It's the time of the tiger, it's the time of the night. Traveling down through the forest with our guide. What we'll see is a surprise.
I don't know. That's all you get. It's all been really mind-blowing. From New Delhi traffic. To the bumpy safari roads, racing out of the park at night right before it closes. A lot of us, especially as college students, don't have the money or the ability to do this kind of travel, and so having it accessible to us to come and see somewhere that's so culturally different from the culture that we see every day in America has been quite an eye-opening experience and really transformative in a lot of ways. So it's really, we really appreciate it as students that we have the opportunity to be able to do these kinds of trips and be a part of them.